Colossians 4:2, continue in prayer and watch in the same with thanksgiving.